How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire, leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher? Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant. You know we love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for him.
With Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea, but for this to succeed, there's someone
and
else we
need.
I know.
What? So he knows what to do with attention, to know it's a reference in French, I mean. So you're gonna have to do them eventually. What's he gonna do in the French, I mean? No one has more resilience or matches my practical tactics, so brilliant. You want to fight for your land back?
I'll be my right-hand man back.
Yeah, get your right-hand man back. No, you gotta get your right-hand man back.
Troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide.
Get set, go.
Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers in the field for you. If we manage to get this right.